Okay, today I'm going to explain the continuation of combination of two thin lenses in contact. This is the second part I am doing, important points about lenses in contact. Okay, combination of two lenses I have explained in the class. The few things left I am explaining now. Okay, when two thin lenses of focal length f1 and f2 in contact with each other, the focal length f of the combination is given by, what is the combination we got? 1 by f equal to 1 by f1 plus 1 by f2. The focal length is positive for a convex lens and negative for a concave lens. We have seen that. Now power. Power we will discuss. If P is the power of the combination of P1 and P2 are the powers of the individual lenses, then P1 equal to 1 by f1 and P2 equal to 1 by f2. Then what is P? P equal to 1 by f. Therefore, P equal to, we can write P1 plus P2. Total power of a number of lenses in contact is equal to the algebraic sum of the powers of the individual lenses. All you add, then you are getting the power of the lens, total power of the lens. Okay. When a number of lenses are placed in contact, each lens magnifies the image formed by the preceding lens. Therefore, the total magnification M produced by the combination is equal to the product of the magnification produced by individual lenses. Then what is the formula for the magnification? M equal to M1 into M2 into M3 into M4, M5, like that it will go on. Okay. Now, if the two lenses of focal length F1 and F2 are separated by a finite distance D, then it can be proved that focal length F of the equivalent lens is given by 1 by F equal to 1 by F1 plus 1 by F2 minus D by F1 F2. D is the separation between the two lenses, finite distance. Then it will be the formula 1 by F, 1 by F1 plus minus D by F1 by F2. If their lens difference is D is there, then it is the formula. Okay. Like this, few formulas are there for the what will be power, what will be the magnification. This thing we explained here. Okay. Then some numericals are there, you can try. Okay, if not, then you ask me, we will do in the class. Okay, few numericals are there, try to do. Okay, I'll send you in photo. Okay, I think one or two I'll explain. Okay, I'll try to explain one or two, others you try to do a homework. Okay.